Hello everyone and welcome to a new Cyberpunk 2077 video. In today's video I want to show you how you can get another legendary armor. I am talking about another type of glasses that are pretty awesome. So it's gonna be a new location, and if you don't know me and my channel, I always show you the best things that you can find in this game, and there are a lot of new players that need my help. I decided to help you. First things first, I want to show you where you have to be. You'll have to fast travel. Okay bro, why I don't see the fast travel location? I have to zoom in, I think, or not. I have to go here. Okay, so let's go to the fast travel location right over here, to the Almunecar and Juarez. I don't know how, if I pronounce that right, but this area, it's in the Santo Domingo part of the map, right over here. On, let me explain, this is your apartment, I think, somewhere around here. Go down, 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 and then when you see this big circle right over here, go on the right. I'm going to show you different fast travel locations. We have this one, the Piez, the one that I just showed you, the Kendall Park, and also you have the Rancho Coronado East or Industrial Arasaka Industrial Park. Then you're going to see this location. You will see this street and set your waypoint right over here. But don't worry, we're gonna go together. I'm gonna grab a car that I got it from someone, and let's go. The location that we are searching is gonna be under a bridge, and yes, from this location we can buy that beautiful muscle car for 52k, but we are not here to talk about that car. Let's get outside. And yes, the location is going to be under this bridge, exactly right over here. And something else, if you want to search the best weapons in this game and the best the most iconic things that you can find, just watch them on my channel, because you want to find what you need. The glasses, the scratch resistant polarized rocker aviators. Yeah, we're gonna have some aviator glasses. Pretty awesome. If you like to be stylish, you're gonna get some really awesome glasses. Let's hope we're gonna have a slot for armor. But if you don't have a slot for armor, let me give you a little trick. Before you go to this location, to see what type of items you're gonna get, stay right over here. Let's say you're gonna stay right over here, and save it, and then after you're gonna save it, go back and search, because the stats gonna be different. Yeah, that happens with the stats sometimes. Now let's go in the inventory, because I want to show how the item looks. No, it's not a cap, the cap I just got, but which one is the best that I have? This one, because okay, I forgot to put a mod on that. The glass, they gonna be, bro, how do you remove a thing like this? The new glasses, they gonna be the aviator, because yes, I have some fixer glasses which are pretty awesome, but we're gonna get this one. And fortunately, the one that I just got doesn't have a mod option. That's why you have to search and search until you're gonna find one with a mod. This is the mod. The best mod for the armors, in my opinion, are Armadillo. They're gonna increase your armor by 75 points. But pretty stylish. Probably I'm gonna reload the game and I'm gonna get one with the mods. And this is how they look. I think they look pretty awesome. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share. Press the notification bell, and yes, like always, I'm gonna see you in the next one. Love you all and be safe. And something else that I want to mention, you can become a member if you like to help me and my channel by pressing the join button. Bye.